start with you, Dr. Bhushan. Could you tell us a little bit, as we are talking about digital health, going viral, what is the National Digital Health Mission? Why was it announced during COVID? Did COVID, lead to any, add fuel to the concept, if I may? Would love, your thoughts on the same, please.
Thank you very much, Vidur. And first of all, it's great to start the day in the morning with such a lovely panel and be part of such an, together with such eminent personalities in the health sector all over the world. What is a National Digital Health Mission? Of course, that will require 1 hour for me to explain, but in short, we have a National Digital Health Blueprint, which was developed over the last 2 years, which aims to provide unique health ID to every individual, every healthcare provider, whether they're doctors or paramedical staff or nurses, and to all health facilities, hospitals, labs, diagnostic centers, and link them together with the electronic medical health records. And the purpose of doing this is to improve transparency in the sector, make facilities and health services more accessible, make them more interoperable, and make policy more evidence-based. And one thing I would like to say is that mission has the person, individual, and citizens at the center of the whole concept. And we are adopting privacy and security by design. We'll not be thinking of privacy and security after we've created this infrastructure, but in the design itself, we'll have feature that will ensure highest level of security and privacy. And as you may know that India has gone through this fintech revolution and unified payment interface UPI was launched 4 years ago. And that has revolutionized the financial sector. And we aim to do the same thing in the health sector through this National Digital Health Mission, where we're going to be providing this infrastructure, digital infrastructure is going to be revolutionizing the health sector in terms of improving transparency, quality of care, and accessibility. Now, coming to your second question, whether COVID had anything to do with this. While it was announced during the COVID, this was already in the plans. And if anything, probably we are already late in terms of starting the implementation. So while it is going to be helping situations like COVID in future, the announcement of this mission has nothing to do with the COVID per se.
Dr. Indu Bhushan, back into this, just out of curiosity, you deal with the Prime Minister's office, very frequently on matters of digital health. Is there similar excitement there? What do you talk about? Like, how does that go?
Well, the excitement is actually stemming from South Block, from Prime Minister himself in his office. And as you know that in his speech from the Red Fort on 15th of August, Independence Day, National Digital Health Mission was one of the major announcements that he did and presented this to whole country. And he spent about 5 minutes, close to 5 minutes on this mission, about how this mission is going to be changing people's lives. And the office himself, he himself has been following up since then, keeping us honest and keeping us on our toes in terms of implementation. And so this implementation, of course, has started on a pilot basis. We are following the maxim of start small, think big, and scale fast. And hopefully, in 6 months' time, you'll start to see impact on larger ecosystem. So yes, a lot of excitement, lot of support, and a lot of guidance coming out of Prime Minister himself.